100,000 throng St. Peter's Square as Pope John XXIII, wearing the triple crown, is carried across the vast plaza for the culmination of a religious ceremony without precedent in living memory. The veneration of two saints, friends in their lifetime, whose remains are now reunited briefly. Pope Pius X and St. John Bosco, educator and founder of the Salesian Order. The present Pope prays before the coffins of two of the most popular figures in Italy's recent religious history.